boys and girls. Welcome back to Peek Over My Shoulder in Wasteland 2. I am currently engaged in some party shenanigans, so I'm sending some of my party to the other level changer, I hope. Oh, wait, guys. You go there. Yes, good. No! Okay, so basically I thought that we had lost our monk privileges, but bro Shapiro here was not lost at all. He's just hiding in the bushes, so...
Hello again. Would you like me to escort you through the canyon again?
Yes, please.
Very well. Lead on.
Okay, meanwhile, you. Get your ass here, and then we shall very sneakily let the game mechanics guide us. Boop! Once again, our little posse is starting to resemble an army. And I have replaced the goop that I gave to Dale, who was standing here. I'm guessing that maybe there might be somebody else asking for a goop, because there are more opportunities to get it, or maybe there's just some redundancy, I don't know. But now that we have Bro Shapiro with us, I guess we can talk to raiders without trouble. Heyo! Hey there, fellow kids! This area is pretty big. Huh. Show me the map. Oh wow. This is like, I don't know, 1/3 of the canyon. Oh, it's mutual, I'll assure you. Yes, we have Gandalf one. I will check the map for hidden goodies. This looks like a former settlement or something. So we have some diamondbacks here. What are you guys doing here? Weren't you supposed to wait? Okay. Okay. Oh. Well, this is unfortunate. So it would seem that before we can enter the temple proper, we actually have to ditch the monk. Treasure! Any of you sell some beauty cream? Because we can. Bugging you brings me so much joy. Okay, and that's all the way back there. Let's go through here. I also checked out what happens if you approach the militia while in canyon. So this time around they give you a warning. They say that you have to beat it in 10 seconds, or well, on the count of 10. So there's plenty of time to pass them. Oh, okay, more sludge. Yo. Healing. Oh shit. Cowboys. Wait, is this Damonta? Cowboy camp. No, I don't think so. I think Damonta is a separate. Hey, this guy has lost his pants as well. Cowboy, cowboy, cowboy. Okay, so this is to the temple, and the other, the hatch actually goes down to the actual silo, I take it. Raider camp, there's another raider camp there. Okay guys, I think we're clear. Water truck. Hey. Yes! 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 Okay, is that what he's wearing? Okay, first let's sell some doodad. How much does it weigh? Yeah, let's keep that one for now. But let's sell junk. Also, I think we can sell this and shotgun stuff. I'm still holding on to this. Okay, you had all sorts of shit on you. I don't really want to sell these because these are cool. Sell him some of the ammo that we're not actively using. Oh, then again, it doesn't weigh that much. Some of it doesn't. Or nobody's using 9mm here. Nor 7.62. Ah, let's keep 7.62. I like 7.62. Let's buy one set and see how it looks. Who has them? all right. Oh, of course, three sets. Right. I mean, I guess we have to buy all three. How much money do we have? We have plenty. And you get an Amigo set. I'm not gonna ask what happened to the Amigos themselves. Snazzy as fuck. Give the mom jeans to somebody else. Whee! Bam! Do we get... Oh, come on. Do we get candy for it or something? Let's go talk to the cowboys. Oh, okay. What was... I don't remember what movie that was. Oh, Blazing Saddles, I think. Yes. Ooh. Thank you. surplus pants. Also, now that we're approaching all sorts of containers, let's do it this way. Yoink. So we have 5 human hearts by now. Great. This better be good. Guys, stop shuffling. Oh, the Amiga suits are so snazzy. Shit. 6 human hearts. Nothing back here? Okay. If that guy is asking for pants, then I'm gonna give him the torn stockings. Hello! Sure, Roy Parsons is also a reference to something, but I can't quite recall what. Hi. Oh. Sure. Except I'm not sure there's enough redundancy now. Also, we gotta ditch Shapiro again. Yes, obviously got a piece. Let's not make a scene. Funny how the full containers don't weigh anything and the empty containers... Full empty! Radiation is magic! Okay, I am donating human hearts to you again. You get to hold on to the dice again, and these again. Right, so now we need to find sludge. Oh, she's overburdened now. Fuck. You take it? Okay. So we have one container over here, but I'm pretty sure we can't take shit from there right now. Oh, okay. Yoink. So now we have four. These raiders don't seem to mind. Their problem, not mine. The hatch that I need to avoid here. I'm gonna go around just in case. Raiders. Hi. Was it past those other raiders? Oh, this is to the canyon. Yeah, they were here. Okay, I'm gonna check. Maybe there's more sludge on this map. I know at least one unused sludgy site on the canyon map, but I don't know about here. Does this lead to? Yoink. I suppose there are free barrels in this map. Just checking. Hey yo. Oh. also looking out for landmines. They don't seem to have a barrel. They do have ammo though. Don't mind if I do. I was never here. Okay, can I give a glance to this area from here? Doesn't seem so. But yeah, it would appear we still need to go back to the canyon map for a bit. What about here? Nope. Okay. Okay, everybody else sit tight. I will observe shit alone. Of course, now I can't remember which ones I have already taken from. So, I will go the long way down. It was in one raider camp, I remember. Let's see. She is here. Outpost 2 was here. Let's check raider jail. We took some from this one, that I remember. Okay, here we go. Okay, guys, we're getting back to the temple. Yes. Thank you. Okay, put on your talking gear. Maybe even this? Let's see. We might need some kisses, so. Oh, wait, 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 wait. We need to go the other way, don't we? No? Oh. These guys weren't here before, were they? Oh, okay, I think we came around. Howdy. Yes? Tribute.
Hey, look, it's the monk hut.
You're like that crazy toaster, aren't you? Okay, bye. I'm just gonna check for treasures. Wow. Oh, heyo.
I cannot leave the canyon with you, Rangers. If you continue toward Demanta, I will remain here. If you need to re-enter the Canyon of Titan, I can rejoin you.
Oh, so we've gotten rid of him now. Goody. Nice. Thank you. We don't want to go downstairs right now. Prime. What? Very primo indeed. Sure. 60 845. Need to write it down because I will forget. maximizing access since long ago. Well, again, now that we have a whole new area to explore, I think it is appropriate to call the episode and start anew. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you in the next one. Bye!